gonna give her a bath right now. I'm just gonna use her water wipes that she came with. Just because I've had a headache today, and I figured this would be easier. and since she's had a long day too, getting home and everything, so she has her little lovey. I gave her a pacifier so she wouldn't cry when I took it away. I've heard really good things about these. And then I'm gonna powder her and put her in her jammies for the night. I hope you all are enjoying her, but right now she's my favorite silicone that I've ever had. And we all know I've had a lot. Little belly button up there is healing. I'm gonna be careful with that. To get her a diaper. Come on, guys. I gotta make sure my iPad doesn't fall. I was thinking about this one. It has a little belly button cut out, and it's got Winnie the Pooh on it. Here without my iPad falling. Alright. She hasn't been really fussy, so she's been a good baby. She's mostly just slept, you know, and then ate, and so she's just getting used to her little surroundings and everything. Well, I'm having some issues here. Tons of messages about her and wanting her and asking about prices and everything. Oh my gosh, that is so cute. Look at that. Fit her perfect. So cute. Well, maybe. I tried to curl her hair like with water and like kind of twisted with my finger and letting it dry. Kind of see it, but still got some practice to do about hair. Okay, so I'm gonna use her little yellow cloth here, which I got at the Dollar Tree. Love that place. I'm gonna use her cornstarch baby powder. Put our little brush here for her. I'm just gonna. She's so soft. She's not sticky at all, but just feel like I needed to just since I wiped her off and all that good stuff. It's been kind of stormy here, so it's been kind of sleepy weather, which I'm okay with. But who can sleep with a newborn in the house? Am I right? She doesn't need this at all. See, that's okay. This one that Tanya sent with her. Sorry, my pen just about fell there. The little mouse on it. It's like terry cloth and little bows. It's hard to do this when I'm trying to make sure my iPad's not gonna fall. I did miss making videos. I just really wasn't bonding anymore with my other one that I got in a trade. So then I decided to get a custom. And I guess when we get them as customs, they feel more like ours, you know. As you get them made for you, you know, just like, you know, you make your own baby. So but she's very, very special. Like, I love her so much. I wish, like, I could explain it. But I can't. I think if you ever had a silicone that you just really, really enjoyed, you would know. Here I go. Now. Oh, that's why. Why do buttons confuse me? I'll show you what she looks like here better in a second. We did take a little nap though earlier, and then after we woke up, she was, you know, getting fussy and getting a little hungry, so I went ahead and when I made that other video. Mom, do you even know how to dress the baby? Alright, here she is. Sorry, the lighting's terrible, but here she is. We're gonna go snuggle and maybe watch some TV, maybe watch some more YouTube videos. But there she is. Thanks for watching, guys.